Hey guys, welcome back to another banger. Today, I'm going to be organizing makeup. Okay. All of this. Yup. All of it. But first, we're going to definitely start with the eyeshadow palettes. So I'm going to push. Oop, my phone's on charge. And it's in the makeup. So I'm going to move that. Okay. So, we're probably going to start with the brushes first. So, here's some new brushes. Y'all are probably like, oh my god, that's not even your makeup, it's my mom's. Well, half of this is my mom's that my mom gave to me. And most of this is mine that I got for Christmas. And the brushes are dirty already. So, got a couple new brushes. She's soft. What about? Oh, I know what I can use that for. Okay, this is my mom's makeup bag. This is the one she uses now. I just had to use it the stuff, like, you know. I'm out of foundation. Wasn't a shocking, to be honest. Where's the brushes all put here? That's my little course, as you can tell. My favorite one of all. This is mine that I used back in the day in my old times. Everybody used to know who I was in this. AKA Nikki Bella. Not gonna get to the point. Don't go watch them old videos. Old times. Yes, love it. Gotta love it. Where's the primer I just used? This is not mine, but I think it's really cool. Like, y'all look at that. It's like white. Wait, hold on. See? Let me see. You know what? I don't even care. Okay. So, now. Here's all of my makeup trash. Gotta love a good sister. James Charles who? Now we're gonna start with the beauty blenders. For Misty one, I had three, went only four, but that one's not there. And I don't know where they put it. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. So I had all this stuff up there, and then I realized I had all this, and it kept falling. So, you know, I'm gonna look behind the refrigerator. Okay. Sister was not there. Okay, let's look at this again. I downed her. I'm definitely lying. Okay. So we have three beauty blenders. We got four. The foundation one is in there. Brush time. You know what? Until my hands get sore. I'm gonna do this. Gonna be on TikTok. Brushes. Brushes. We're not doing like eyeshadow brushes. We're just doing like regular face brushing. Regular face brushing. Like, so weird. Brushes. Okay, eyeshadow brushes, yes. So we're gonna, this is how it looks so far. So you know, I'm gonna go scoop some stuff over. And I forgot about this pet. To be honest, I really feel like I need to go get more pouts that are mine, because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. What palette? This one is so old. I got this for last year's Christmas. But tell me, is that not cute though? I mean, it's cute person, but haha. Bronzer time. Boom. This is... Oop, it broke. Y'all see, I did not do nothing. I literally held it open. You know, it done that, but... Bronzer. You know, setting spray. Okay. Bronzer. Highlighter. 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 Primer. Where she got to see her. Oh, highlighter. This is the liquid highlighter. Primer. Primer. Do I not have any more? Okay. Okay. So, that one eyebrow pencil. Yes. Mascara. Mascara. I don't know. Never mind, she's right here. Got 3 mascaras. 3 more makeup brushes. Okay. Eyeshadows. Eyeshadow. 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 Don't fall. Eyeshadow. Eyeshadow. And, okay. Lip gloss, lip gloss, lip gloss. Lip gloss. If this is a bronzer, blush. Okay. Setting powder. Blush. Wait. We forgot about one thing. Lipstick. Yes. So. Eyeshadow brush. Eyeshadow brush. Lipstick. Yes. Nope. Oh my god. Like, am I really blind? The gloss. Foundation. It's not the only one I got. And so this is all we got right here. Y'all are gonna come on the adventure with me to get more makeup. Okay, in this bag. And hold on. Yes. All of this is what we got. Gotta organize it back. But it's whatever. And to be honest, we got, it's like 2 o'clock in the morning. So, oh god, ew. Okay. I use that, I earn. Every time I use Nathan.
That definitely smells good.
We're gonna find out what this is together. Get that box in here.
Oh no.
You know, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh, it is glow cream. This one has a ton of good smell to it too.
That's dope.
Ooh, cover fix.
This I like.
We can put that on the sides.
No, this is oil.
Oh, we definitely can't use that. Is that a definitely a penny?
Yes.
You ever seen what this is? Butter, butter?
Yes.
We like her.
Whoa.
What is this?
Now we're both really learning new things together. This is my house and I really don't know about none of this.
Oh my god.
Why? This is so tight.
That's how I like to draw.
She cheated or whatever, but she didn't make the list.
That sucks.
But let's see about her.
Okay, what is she?
Peel off mask.
The peel off there?
How do I not know about this stuff?
She's coming with us, and as a matter of fact, we got a brush. And I thank God that will really go with her.
You know what?
Nope. Okay. Now look at that. Got a couple more things to look at. This is what this is, but she didn't make the list, so I'm sorry, Lydia. Sorry not.
Urban BK.
Ooh, she's powder.
Oh. Will she bake our face? Yes, she will. Oh, wait. She's a feisty one. Yes, she is a feisty one. Okay. We got
one more
drawer
to look at, but I don't
think I put
it in here.
Okay, and I was correct. So we definitely. Ooh, she is heavy. Trying to hurry up, make it in my room. Wait. Oh my god, I'm gonna drop my phone. Okay. 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 Okay, I gotta look up. Okay, now the first thing we're really gonna apply is a fill-on face mask with that brush I was talking about, you guys. Where is she? She's right here. Okay, so this is what she looks like. So yeah. A lot of brushes. And where is that one at? Do I got a brush? I really don't care. Okay, where is one of my brushes at? Okay. We're just gonna use her because, you know, she don't got makeup on it. So, ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. Ooh. I really need this to focus. Okay, like, you know what? We kind of don't need. Oh my god, you. I need this to focus, like literally focus. Like, I really need to see what I'm doing. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Okay, am I really putting too much? This is probably gonna hurt, but. It's whatever. Wait. She's stringing. No, we'll do it. Get those shirts. See, now we're gonna clean her up. Yes. We don't want her right there because that stuff hurts. Face mask starts its own pile. Oh my god, I should have. My nose is itching. Like. Okay, well, now we're gonna do eyeshadow. Okay, zoom out. Eyeshadow. This is powder foundation, so. That goes there. Okay, you know what? I feel like being a needy right now. So I'm gonna go get this. Eyeshadow.
setting powder. Eyeshadow. Setting powder. Brow. Thing, my favorite thing ever, this gummy bear lip balm. Okay, yes. Okay, so I got this from Bath & Body Works. They were on sale. It's really cute. And yeah. Can you guys hear me? Like, now that I'm really thinking about it, I really think y'all can. Oh my god. Lip balm. Mm-hmm. Right there. Why is it brushes? Okay. So, eyeshadow probably took the win for this. Okay. So, but. This is eyeshadow all scattered out. Okay. Okay. So, I'm gonna stack them back on top of each other. Some big, like, you know. Okay, over. Is this? This is Naked One, Naked Two. Wait. No, this is Naked Three. Where's Naked Two at? Wait. This ain't eyeshadow. This is contour. Where is this being? This was literally over here. Oh, this dried pretty fast. Well, okay. She is dry. Yes. She is dry. Okay, this is contour. Okay, I think contour starts this old pile. To be honest, like, I don't really contour. Y'all are probably gonna spot me out as a bad person for not contouring, but. Yes. Okay, and eyeshadow goes over. This is everything. And it's piles. Okay, rude. So now you know my layout and try to pull this off for you guys. Yes. Indeed. Okay. Alright, you guys. We don't really want the light on us for real. We want it. Okay,
my God. How do I get a... Okay, so all these little pieces on my face is just showing it as it rolls off. Like, it don't really... Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay. So I'm gonna get this brush, you know. It's got like a little pointer thing to it. This does not hurt, like. Whoa. Wait, you know, I kinda wanna peel this off. This kid's black and it's all.
Wow.
I'm really glad. You know, she is really easy to get off. So you know what? I'm gonna put on one more layer because, like, that is something I really want to do. Like the whole face. That's what I'm gonna do. I kind of need a lot. Oh my God. Oh, is that on my eyebrow? Oh my God. No. But I don't really. Oh my God. This is my baby hairs. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why do I keep singing that song? How many of this is already dry? Oh my God. Oh. I don't care about it getting in my hair. Oh. No. You don't do eyebrows. Okay, hold on, wait. I have foundation on my nose. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna put a lot on here. Because if it don't hurt, it just don't hurt. So we're gonna do that. Did that get in my eye? I'm really trying to get it on my toes. I really don't know if y'all can tell, but yeah. But you know, I'm gonna go right over that place in here. Okay, this didn't even turn. So, okay. So I will catch y'all guys in the next YouTube video.